This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The field of view is the extent of the observable world that is seen at any given moment. In case of optical instruments or sensors, it is a solid angle through which a detector is sensitive to electromagnetic radiation contents. 1. Humans and animals. 2. Conversions. 3. Machine vision. 4. Remote sensing. 5. Astronomy. 6. Photography. 7. Video games. 8. See also. 9. References. Humans and animals. In the context of human vision, the term field of view is typically used in the sense of a restriction to what is visible by external apparatus, like spectacles or virtual reality goggles. Note that eye movements do not change the field of view if the analogy of the eye's retina working as a sensor is drawn upon. The corresponding concept in human and much of animal vision is the visual field. It is defined as the number of degrees of visual angle during stable fixation of the eyes. Note that eye movements are excluded in the definition. Different animals have different visual fields, depending, among others, on the placement of the eyes. Humans have an almost 180-degree forward-facing horizontal diameter of their visual field, while some birds have a complete or nearly complete 180-degree visual field. The vertical range of the visual field in humans is typically around 135 degrees. The range of visual abilities is not uniform across the visual field, and varies from animal to animal. For example, binocular vision, which is the basis for stereopsis and is important for depth perception, covers 114 degrees horizontally of the visual field in humans. The remaining peripheral 60 to 70 degrees have no binocular vision because only one eye can see those parts of the visual field. Some birds have a scant 10 or 20 degrees of binocular vision. Similarly, color vision and the ability to perceive shape and motion vary across the visual field. In humans, the former is concentrated in the center of the visual field, while the latter tends to be much stronger in the periphery. The physiological basis for that is the much higher concentration of color-sensitive cone cells and color-sensitive parvocellular retinal ganglion cells in the fovea, the central region of the retina, in comparison to the higher concentration of color-insensitive rod cells and motion-sensitive magnocellular retinal ganglion cells in the visual periphery. Since cone cells require considerably brighter light sources to be activated, the result of this distribution is further that peripheral vision is much more sensitive at night relative to foveal vision. Conversions. Many optical instruments, particularly binoculars or spotting scopes, are advertised with their field of view specified in one of two ways: angular field of view and linear field of view. Angular field of view is typically specified in degrees, while linear field of view is a ratio of lengths. For example, binoculars with a 58-degree angular field of view might be advertised as having a linear field of view of 102. B. The angular field of view in degrees. Let m be the linear field of view in millimeters per meter. Then, using the small angle approximation, a 360.1002. Ground sample distance and modulation transfer function. Astronomy. In astronomy, the field of view is usually expressed as an angular area viewed by the instrument, in square degrees, or for higher magnification instruments, in square arc minutes. For reference, the wide field channel on the advanced camera for surveys on the Hubble Space Telescope has a field of view of 10 square arc minutes, and the high resolution channel of the same instrument has a field of view of 0.15 square arc minutes. Ground-based survey telescopes have much wider fields of view. The photographic plates used by the UK Schmidt telescope had a field of view of 30 square degrees. The 18 meters 71 picture is taken or not recorded in the photograph. It is most often expressed as the angular size of the view cone, as an angle of view for normal lens. Field of view can be calculated. FOV equals 2 arctan sensor size, 2F, where F is focal length. Video games. Main article, field of view in video games. The field of view in video games refers to the part you see of a game world, which is dependent on the scaling method used. See also field of regard, panorama, perimetry, peripheral vision, visual perception. Useful field of view 35 millimeters equivalent focal length. Angle of view, crop factor, image sensor format. References. Carrot, Cascading Milky Way, ESO Picture of the Week, retrieved the 11th of June 2012. Sensing 5th ed. New York, Guilford Press, p.